When you open Lodgit Desk, the so-called reception window will open. This window shows you the graphical reservation schedule, a top bar with buttons for important shortcuts, a sidebar with the guest list and view options, and the booking list. The most important area of the reception is the reservation schedule, which will show your bookings just the way they would look in a classic booking calendar. I will hide the booking list for now so that we have more space for the reservation schedule. Here you can see the name of the unit, the minimum and maximum number of guests that can stay in this unit, the cleaning status, whether a linen change is in order, and whether this unit can be synchronized with the online modules. If you don't need these symbols, you can hide them by clicking on this little arrow and then unchecking them. A quick way to show the current date in the reservation schedule is by double-clicking on the month bar. You can also go to the View menu and then press Today. You can select a different time frame by clicking and dragging the month bar to the left or right. You can also go to the View menu and click on one of the items there. Or you can use the arrow buttons here. You can adjust the look of your schedule by using the sliders at the bottom and right side. Now we'll take a look at the sidebar. It offers several filter options for your rentable units. In this area, you can decide to show or hide the units of certain objects. As an example, I will hide the units of the hotel Sunny Hills. Here, you can hide units and only show those of a certain type, such as single or double bedrooms. If you want to know who is currently staying in your establishment, take a look at the guest list in the lower left area. A click on the button to the left will show you all the guests that are due to check in today. And a click on the right button will show you all the guests that will check out today. Now I'm going to turn on the booking list again. This list contains all the bookings in the reservation schedule. If you want to quickly view a booking of a guest, you can simply enter their name in the universal search field at the top right and press the magnifying glass button. All bookings fitting your search will be shown. Double-click the list item to open the booking window. If you want to view the booking in the reservation schedule, simply press the little arrow in the status column. This will show you the booking with a black border around it. Go ahead and try the filter options too. They offer you some search presets that can be very helpful during administrative tasks. You can set the list to only show you bookings with expired offers or confirmations, or bookings with items that still need to be invoiced. Searching for vacant units is very easy in Lodgit Desk. In the top bar, simply enter the time frame for the booking and then press the magnifying glass button. The units that are vacant during this time frame will be highlighted. If you only want to see the vacant units, press the Refine Search button in the sidebar, which will then hide all the occupied units until you press the button again. Creating a new booking is easy after that. Select the pen symbol in the top bar to go into draw mode, and then simply click and drag the pen in the reservation schedule to create a new booking. More about bookings, like adding guests or creating offers, will be explained in a different video.